So guys, let's start making the sketch. First of all, with HB pencil, making the skull outline. Just roughly. Now darken lines. Dinosaur teeth. Now lower jaw. Eyeball. Now I will erase unwanted line with the help of an eraser. Now base shading with HB pencil all over uniformly. Except the eyeball and teeth. Now darker shading with 4B pencil. Same darker shading here. Now making hatching textures with 4B pencil. Now darker I outline with 6B pencil. Darker shading. outlining her teeth. Shading the eyeball. Now making the scales of the skull. Big circles, small circles in between. Conical scales here on the upper part of the skull. Making highlights with the razor. Now with watercolor, I will color the dinosaur sketch. Only taking little amount of color. I am using different shades. Now black for 3D effect. Now it's almost done. Like, share and comment this video. And thank you for watching the video till the last.